All right, my friends, it is time for a little more BTS, trying to satiate these BTS cravings while they are off doing their own separate things right now. This is going to be it's Crystal Snow. Crystal Snow. Live from 2018, it looks like. My voice just cracked real high. I don't know what that thing. I don't know. Let's just check this out. Let's go. I do not know this song, by the way. Got a guitar back there. Dude, he's such a good singer for rap line. It still blows me away. Like, I've seen it enough that I shouldn't be so shocked when it happens. But his melody is always so good. I mean, and obviously JK coming into his head voice right here with that last note was wonderful too. He's just the wild card to me. You know what I mean? Like, Hobie is the wild card. Like, you could put him in so many different spots on the team, and he'll excel in all of them. Give it to me, Jin. Yeah, baby. Let's go. Yo, Jimin coming in with that smooth transition into the chorus, too, man. They're all kind of killing this one. They're all kind of killing this one so far. Oh, look at RM with his little suspenders and his choker. That's cute. Okay. This note, though, I want to hear this one more time. This Jimin note that kind of goes into the chorus with a slide. It's good stuff. Yo, Jinja fucking knocked that shit out of the park. I just gotta say that. Ugh. They're all just killing it. This is such a good performance so far, man. We're not even 2 minutes in. They're all just killing this. Again, I love the performances when they're just standing there and not dancing, because I think they all have such amazing voices, and it's just, I'd love to see them show it off. You up next, Chuga? V hitting that falsetto there too, man, and I love the back and forth with him and JK. Hey. There he is.
Mori
Yo, I honestly feel like there's a lot of things happening in this song that we don't actually see normally with BTS members. Like, so we know what they're all capable of, right? But they do kind of all fit into, you know, based on what BTS needs at that time, they've kind of got their slots a lot of the time, right? Like, this guy's really good at this, so we're going to stick him over here, blah, 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 right? But we're getting moments here where I feel like we get less of those. It's not so common, put it that way. Jin having his whole sort of like falsetto section and him taking that spot is normally something that I feel like I would expect to fall into Jimin, right? But Jimin's the one that's belting out that note before. It almost feels like Jimin and Jin's parts are swapped around in this. This is obviously, it changes all the time, right? But I'm just saying, like, normally, you know, most commonly, it feels like those two have swapped around a little bit. And then we're getting these notes from Tae too, where he's just going these full out high pitched belts, chest belts, and finishing off on these falsettos. And those, that kind of trajectory from a Tae segment doesn't feel super common to me either. You know, even Jimin starting out the chorus, Jimin starting out choruses is pretty rare in the first place. And him with a belt like that and no falsetto, also rare. So I feel like this is kind of like, I don't know. It feels like they're getting to show off different parts of their skill set that maybe they don't normally show off that often. And I'm loving this, man. Hey, who's doing it? Who's doing it? Who was doing that with him? You know that's my favorite thing BTS does. JK? It could be Jin though. I love the concept of this song too, by the way, lyrically speaking, where it's just like, you know, snow, you know, you try to keep it, it's this magical, like, special thing that only happens sometimes, right? So you try to keep it around as long as you possibly can, but then eventually it's going to melt and fade away, and you want to freeze it, you want to keep it there forever, but you kind of have to watch it melt, and it, you know, almost like tears into tears, you know, it's like, I don't know, man, it's powerful. Even if you're pretending, please hold this hand. Oh, that is, oh, this is a heartbreaker right there. That is a heartbreaker. I'll wait for you no matter where. I want to see you. Even if you're pretending, please hold this hand. Oh. Maybe I relate a little too much to that one, but oh. Jeez. Oh. Nice. One more time. Jin, I'm more used to Jin hitting the chest voice, right? And V kind of using the breathy tone. We get a little bit more of like, this is more common for them, right? But then Jin just busting out the fucking beautiful slide into the second half of that note. Jin's got my heart right now, man. Jin has won over my heart in this performance. He's the one that I'm really, really, you know, they're all doing fantastic. But Jin is just, he's wormed his way into my heart, my heartstrings. He's pulling on them. Jimin? Dude, this is pretty nasty. Wow. Okay. One of their best vocal performances, like, in general, possibly. They're all just crushing this entirely, like, every part of this. Jimin just, I mean, obviously just slaughtered that note right there, but Jesus Christ. Jin has been possessed by somebody in this performance, man. He just, I mean, that three note line that he hit that all felt like they were way too high for a normal human being to be able to hit. The fact that he kept going up, the third one, you're just like, how is that humanly possible? And then Jimin coming in here afterwards and just kind of like being like, hey, man, I could do shit like that, too. Check it out. Fucking nuts, man. Fucking nuts. What are they doing here? What is going on? What are you guys doing? Yeah! Man, that song was smooth. That song was smooth. Is there stuff? No. That was, oh my god. That is one of their top ballad songs, man. Like, straight up. Just like, that's at the top of the list for BTS ballads for me. Right off the bat. One listen. Easy choice. Put it right up there. Love the lyrics. But the vocals. Oh my god. The vocals, guys. Oh my god. What just happened? G6. I want to see where the G6 is. That's the note that he hit?